Hello everybody, welcome back to Pokemon Meko's Random Pokemon Random Adventures Random. Alright, I want the Helix, or the Dome Fossil. I'll take the Helix Fossil. Praise be to Lord Helix. Oh, hey! Random antidote. Yay! Oh, hey! Sure! You learned pin missile? Okay. Swallow. Okay. Okay, so that was random. I did catch a few Pokemon earlier, so I should see if any of them were holding some items. Okay, so you're holding a random. Okay, I'll take TM45. And an X defend. And a TM50. Oh, hey! There. All right, let's take on Misty. Okay. Fan Antoinette would like to battle. Oh wow. Kangasan? Really? Really? Ouch! I'm gonna switch out to you. That's a little better. Of course, it loses Leer. Far be it for me to let you hurt yourself in confusion. Oh. Thanks. Thanks for that. Okay, that's a little bit better. They're using a Mankey and a Kangaskhan. $64 for that. Oh, okay. Writer Antoinette. Nature power turns in. Oh, Swift. That's still pretty decent. Yes, I did overwhelm you. Ah, jeez. Really? Alright, let's face Misty. Or author Kirsten. Christine. Really? She's sending out an unknown? Okay! Really? You're gonna use a super potion now. Wait, her second Pokemon is a Corphish? Okay. Ended with the crit. Bet you any money TM03 is not Water Pulse. No, Heal Bell. Super potion, hey! Wait, hold on, an Aeron for a Jirachi? Which one is Aeron again? I think it's the fully evolved. Okay, I think it's the fully evolved form of Larvitar. Okay. I don't believe that. That is the most one-sided trade I have ever seen. Oh boy. Well, maybe I am interested in berries and I just haven't found one yet. Hey, it's my rival Sora. You know what? We're just gonna pause things here. And we will take on our rival in the next episode. I'll see you all later. Really, an Aeron for a Jirachi? How one-sided of a trade can you get?